And then finally, we've got Honduras versus USA. USA are the favorites. Obviously, they had a cracking reverse match with them. But re they obviously come from a loss against Costa Rica 2-0. A match really, which was kind of, which was being perceived as what should be a revenge match after Costa Rica whooped them 4-0. So quite surprised by that. And also quite surprised that USA are the favorites. So USA 2.15, draw 3.4, and Honduras 3.3. USA are going to Honduras, and interesting to hear your thoughts on this one. Any guy, any of you both got like a strong pick here?
Yeah,
Strong.
I put this in my article over on Odds Market. I think the USA have been struggling in their bid to qualify for the World Cup. They sacked Jurgen Klinsmann after two games because he was making such a mess of it. Bruce Arena came in and he initially sparked a bit of a revival, but it has petered out somewhat. That defeat against Costa Rica was really damaging. Now they really, really desperately need to win this game. They're third, but they're level on points with Honduras, and Panama are just 1 point behind them. So if they lose here, they could be out of the running, and they might miss a World Cup for the first time in recent memory. They're going to be highly motivated, I believe. And I just think this is the perfect fixture for them to get their qualification bid back on track. I know they don't travel very well. They've been poor on the road. But they beat Honduras 6-0 at home. And I watched that game, and it was just all one-way traffic. It was a real demolition job. And I don't think they're going to win by the same or even a similar margin here. But I just think they're going to have a psychological edge based on that win. So I got 2.29 at Marathon on USA win. I just think that looks a really good bet.
Yeah, I'd be nervous, to be honest with you. It's a must win for Honduras as well, equal points. And if you look at these two sides, there's not much between them, really. You've got Honduras has conceded a couple more goals. USA have scored a couple more goals. What are
Yeah,
you
but
going for, Alex?
I'd argue that USA have been well below their potential, whereas Honduras have been punching above their weight so far. If you look at the two teams on paper, USA should win.
Should. Alex, what do you like?
They're playing in Honduras. It's really tough to play in Honduras. But if they will not win, it will be a really big mess in USA, because exactly how Martin said, they are on the same number of points, eight of them, and Panama one down. So if USA will not win this one, they will be equal with Honduras, with Panama maybe going further. So they will be in a playoff spot. So who knows what will happen till the end? Maybe we'll see World Cup in Russia without USA. But I think that we should still put a little stake on USA 2.20 with William Hill. I found the best odds 1 hour ago. I think that they will drop till the start of the match. The reverse match saw 6-0, but it was on US soil. I think that we should put a little stake on USA. It will be a mess if they will not win this one.
Yeah, all right.